y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I wanted to come quickly and talk to you a little bit about whether or not I think there is a cure for PCOS. And the answer is yes, yes, and yes. I believe there is a cure for PCOS. Traditional medicine would say no. That's what they told me whenever I was diagnosed with PCOS. They said that I would have it for the rest of my life and there was nothing that I could do about it. I just could manage the symptoms as best I could. And I went through all the treatments that was offered back in the 90s when I was diagnosed, and to no avail. I didn't get any relief until I started to change my lifestyle. When I started to change my lifestyle, that is when the changes happened and I no longer had any symptoms related to PCOS at all. And I was one of those people who were worst case. I had all the symptoms. I had hirsutism, I had weight gain, I had insulin resistant, I had polycystic ovaries, I had everything that was associated with PCOS, I had it, and it was bad. I had acne, really bad acne, and I had it. And I think that I first was diagnosed when I was in my teens. I was like 14 years old because I had missed my period. My period had stopped, and my mother was like, "What is going on here?" So she took me to the doctors. And they didn't, they may have called it polycystic ovaries then. This was in the 80s, but I was 14, so I wasn't paying attention to what the doctor said. Honestly, I was just like, my mom wanted me to get checked out. I'm getting checked out. What is it that you want me to do? So they put me on birth control pills, and I was on the pill throughout my teens for the most part. And none of the things that they gave me though over the years helped me with that until I changed my lifestyle. So I think lifestyle is the way to change, you know, to heal up PCOS, but everybody has their own particular issues surrounding PCOS. So it is helpful to get some advice from someone who has some experience working with people with PCOS. So if you have PCOS and you are struggling, you want to conceive, all that good stuff, you don't want all these symptoms, I would encourage you to sign up for one of my free coaching sessions. And so we could talk about your particular situation, and maybe we might be able to come up with a solution as to what might be of assistance for your particular case. If you don't want to do that, you can go back through my YouTube channel. I've got tons of information where I have talked about different things that I have done in my life in regards to PCOS, and you're more than welcome to use that information. Also, you can follow me on Facebook. I do live videos on Facebook, so you can, you know, look at the information there as well. So anyway, I don't want to keep you too long, but I just wanted to just encourage you that yes, you can overcome. Yes, you can be free, and you can get your body to a place where it is working the way God created it to work. And if you want to conceive, you can heal your body. I believe you can. I mean, I can't guarantee you're going to have a baby, but I think that if you get your body in the condition that it needs to be optimally to conceive, that then I think you can go ahead and do that. But it takes work, it takes commitment. It's not like some overnight thing, but I think it's doable if you set your mind to it. So anyway, y'all, thanks so much for watching, and I will talk to you all soon. Take care.